is he?
I don't know.
I'm gonna be late, you know. I don't want to miss that first part.
Hey, guys. Oh. Do you mind waiting a couple more minutes?
Big Bird, will you please hurry? You know, the movie's gonna start in a few minutes. We're gonna be late.
I know, but, you know, Snuffy isn't here yet. He loves this movie. It's his favorite, so if you can wait just a little.
Big Bird, we just don't have time to wait for your imaginary friend. I'm sorry.
Right?
We're late.
Well, okay, why don't you run along ahead of me, and we'll catch up when he gets
here. All right. Listen, we'll see you later. I'll save you some popcorn.
Oh,
and a seat, Big Bird.
Oh, Snuffy, where have you been? And will you stop with the music already? We are late.
Sorry, Bird.
Let's go, and let's go quietly.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Snuffy, better sit down. Everybody won't be able to see you behind you. The movie's already started.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, dear.
Hey, David, could we have some of your popcorn?
Yeah. Shh, come on.
Oh, boy. Love popcorn. Mm-hmm. Want some, Snuffy?
Yeah.
Hey, snuffle some up. Thanks, Dave.
Thanks a lot, Big Bird.
Don't thank me. Thanks, Snuffy.
Shh. Oh, dear. This is so sad.
Gee, Snuffy, this isn't the sad part.
I know, Bird, but the sad part comes later, and this makes me think of the sad part.
Has anybody got any, any hankies?
Oh, dear.
Dry your eyes. Want to blow your nose?
Yeah.
Well, that wasn't me.
Quiet!
That's not me. That was Snuffy. Hey, see for yourself. He's right here. Just turn around and look.
Look, we're busy. We're watching the movie.
Oh, Bird.
What?
What time is it?
Oh, it's early.
Early? Oh, dear. I told my mommy I'd be home early. Oh, I'll see you later, Bird.
Oh, not now, Snuffy. The movie isn't over yet, and they haven't seen you. Snuffy, come back here. Hey, Snuffy, will you come back here?
You tell him to be quiet. Big Bird, will you be quiet and just watch the movie?
But it was a Snuffy, and he didn't...
There's no such thing as a Snuffy. Excuse me.
Well, he's not here now because... Well, he had to go home.
Oh,
you know, I know what you're thinking.
Bart, come on.
You're thinking that I have some imagination. I imagined he was here. But he was here, and he was right behind you. And I told you to turn around, but no, you wouldn't turn around and look. No, you could have seen him one little peek, but no.